Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you learned a lot about what you can do with your water jug. Remember, a full gallon is 8 pounds, so this is a half of a gallon, so now that's going to be 4 pounds. And remember, just get creative with your workouts and stay bold. All right, guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel and remember to get my book, Stay Bold, Live Powerfully Beyond Fear, available on Amazon. Go get your water. Go get your water.